Clint Eastwood is back in the Gauntlet.
You're flying to Las Vegas, coming back with a prisoner for us, whom you will remand to custody of county.
I work for Metro Squad. Why me?
Your division commander says you're a man who gets the job done.
My name is Shockley, and we've got a plane to catch. Now let's go.
Shockley's got to be stopped. Stopped hard.
Open fire!
If there are any casualties other than Shockley and the girl, someone's going to be answerable. You.
I make the decisions.
Who are you protecting?
Me! I'm protecting me, okay? So lay off!
When are you gonna realize I'm not the enemy?
This bike stays with me. You three can take a hike.
Hey, man, this is our choppers, Charlie.
This is my gun, Clyde.
He thought he knew everything about survival. Until he met a girl who knew more.
What if he gets through?
He can't get through.
What's wrong with you, man? This is the bus.
I don't give a damn if it's a Queen Elizabeth. Get your hand away from that lever.
He's gotten this far, hasn't he?
How many units have you deployed?
4 dozen, 5 dozen. And those marksmen you're using are the finest on the force.
He knew he was a good cop. And this was his chance to prove it.
Me, I'm going in.
Why?
At least someone will know I tried.
Who, Blakelock?
No, me.
All set?
Ready.
I suggest we let Shockley drive right into the city. Now, we have his route. We clear the streets along his route, deploy our men, and create an impassable barrier. A gauntlet, if you will. He won't have a chance.
This is the biggest day the city has ever seen. And the odds are 100 to 1 they won't make it. But they're willing to take that chance. Clint Eastwood. In the Gauntlet.